Good to see you, mate. I feel sorry for your mum.